I finally found the solution to a problem that every student has. It's thermal printer, so I can print anything I want. It doesn't require ink.